Ball, never gonna fall, y'all never met an MC like me thus far. I'm the man, damn, with a mic in my hand, cause I span from the homeland to Japan. It's always saying I'm playing, I'm saying I'm spraying. Anybody that steps in my way, no other, this nugget, that brother. Bone ticks coming through, take cover. Never met a rapper bad as me, sad to see, man, it be not any.
but we're all the time. Hop my steps, get caught up on the spot. Now I know it's time to wait. I swear to God I can make it through this intersection. All my energy, if I can feel it seeping from my skin. And I'm in cold, a basis saying it's a window. As headlights flicker to the beat of blinking oculi.
I have a microchip in that.
Show us your microchip.
This is my microchip right here.
It sticks on the board.
It connects directly to my brain and allows me to process my thoughts 180 times faster than the normal human being. Hence my great accomplishments.
Thank you.
Hey. Yeah. He's got her.
Get this other one.
Hey.
Whoa.
Hey. Let go.
Watch this. Watch his mouth. Watch it.
Yeah, you gotta get the mouth.
He's got a scary mouth.
He won't go there now. He won't eat the stick.
Well, if you mean Greg, I think that Greg is probably the best rider in this video and the most intelligent.
I want to push wake skating wherever everyone doesn't want it to be because I want to piss people off that are serious about a sport that shouldn't be serious. Well, in 5 years, there's a good chance I won't be alive. Like 90% chance. So I don't give a where wake skating goes in 5 years. There's a good chance I won't see it.
Click. Oh yeah.
Where do I want to push riding to? I've had that question before, and every person I ask has given me a different answer. And I just think the answer is wherever it goes. You know, you can't push a direction of where a sport's supposed to go. It's what it evolves into itself from everybody's different style of riding. No, I don't. This is 2 days in a row. If you look at all my shots, I wear different board shorts in every shot.
The things that we can see, just the things that we read. You can define yourself if you want in this chapter. Make believe your whole life washed away in words. So all I know is what I see, and my vision's growing weaker. It makes it hard to the things that be-